There's a call tonight to throw away pizza which could contain a legal version of weed. It came from famous Yeti's pizza in Stoughton, where company officials confirmed some of the dough mistakenly contained Delta 9 THC oil. The affected pizza was made between Monday and today. Famous Yeti's shares storage space with other companies and has since destroyed all of the contaminated products, according to the company.